Flag of Evolution. Yay, online multiplayer is available!
The greater crater.
Oh god, what am I doing? No! Oh, yeah! Nailed it! Oh god, it started! No! Shit. God damn it. Come on! Get up! Yeah! Come on! Here's it! There we go! No! Oh, yeah! No! Fuck! Shit. Hey, viewer. God damn it. Back it on up. And I fucked up. God damn. I'm glad to title this stream Charles Fails. God damn! I hate this game. I don't know why. I love this game so much. It's one of those games that you love to hate, or hate to love. Either one. God damn it! 15 faults and I'm already a minute in. What? You can do it! Get up, go. Stop it! No, not that way! Fuck! Shit. I hate myself, I really do. Kind of embarrassed to be streaming this right now. But hey, my transistor stream wasn't going too well, so figured maybe I'd have a chance here. Come on, no! Shit. Back it up again. Oh great, it's Echelon. Hey, how you doing? And yes, I am very pro at this game. Ah, shit. Wow, I actually made it, holy hell. To be fair, I'm on an expert difficulty level, and this is my first time playing through it, so. God damn. Alright. God, fuck. Well, the name of the video is Fails, so I'd be mislabeling the video if I did it wrong. Come on, get up that fucking hill. Damn. So Echelon, how many DSO members are going to the Atlanta Iron Gaming event? I heard someone talked about it in the last stream y'all did. God damn it! I wonder if restarts if it I can do it better. Nope! God damn it! I hate myself. There we go, come on. Keep going. Don't. There we go. There we go, keep going. Good, I hope to see some of them there. It's been a while since I've talked to DSO. Come on, get up that hill, there we go. And I fucked up. Not again. Fuck. I hate myself, I really do. I need more alcohol for this. Fuck! Maybe I should just go back to playing DC Universe for real. Like, I'm getting really mad. I've only been playing this game for about 5 minutes now. One team, few spectators, yeah, that'd be great. I'll be working the event, so. Yeah, I know, exactly, progressively getting worse, that's pretty much it. God. Oh, actually. Oh, I just facepalmed myself. I can't believe I did that. And me drinking alcohol. Yay! Yes! No! Oh, fuck me. So, I hate myself. Oh, shit. I don't know if I need to stop drinking or drink more, because I'm alright. Oh, and I just wrote back reading that comment. This is expert difficulty, and I've probably done courses 5 times harder than this, doing like multiplayer stuff. And I still can't get this stupid jump. I'd hit that one time, and I'm just. Nope, didn't crash that time. Nope, stop! I'm taking a drink now. And what is he doing to that rock? Ah, fuck. Nope. Damn, I was trying something, but. Come on. Oh, I'm so mad at myself. Come on. There are actually some courses on here where you have to land a pixel right, and if you don't, you just mess up. And I'm afraid to do those types of courses. Jesus, I'm almost at 50 faults already. There we go. And I fucked up. Alright, come on. No. Almost had it. Not that dumb though. Bashed my head on that rock just then. Oh, nope, didn't work. There we go, and I fucked up. Shit. Really? I am nowhere near the finish line as well, I just saw that. No, get back on that hill, get back on that rock, get back on that stupid rock. Oh, you suck. You really, really suck. I hate you so much. I'm actually rocking back and forth in my chair to actually save that health, but it doesn't. I'm glad you're finding it amusing. Jesus. Oh, I'm so mad. I hate myself. Yep, drink time. And it went up my nose, and I crashed. Oh, that's bad. I'm so many more levels. I hope this is expert, because if this is hard, I'm probably going to cry. Yep, that was bad. Yep, I figured that wouldn't work. Come on. That should have counted. Yeah, I'm resorting to trying bailouts. That's how bad it's become. Face plant on that rock. Okay, now I'm just getting upset. It went from happy fun time to anger, back to sad, now back to anger. Yeah. come on. Why? Alright, nope. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm just... Blah. Blah, so many different levels. Why does that rock formation have to be angled in that fucking... God, I want to say... 85 degrees? Yay! No! Yay! Damn it. Almost had it. Almost had it then. Oh man, I feel so bad for this right now. 180 faults, and I think the worst I've ever done was 50 faults. So, Echelon, answer this question for me. How do you play Destiny so much? Because I'm curious on how one plays it that much. Well, I'm glad you hate the game for me, because I hate it right now. And I love this game. That's... Alright, yep, 200 faults, I'm done. God, I'm so mad right now. Get on that. There we go. And I fucked up. Oh, yeah, is that annoying part? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I actually stopped playing Destiny a couple months ago until the girls asked me to raid with them. I mostly get on if they are on or someone else asks. Yeah, that's basically how I was. It's like, I can't even do... I've probably done the raid like 3 times, and that's... Vault of Glass twice, and all the way up to Crota a couple times. Like, I have one piece of raid gear, and well, I'm still 31 with hardly any maxed out weapons. All my weapons were maxed out before Crota came out. And I just can't play it. I love Bungie. I love Destiny. It's just lack of stories is pretty just what threw me off of the game, even though the gameplay is fun. Hi Marlo Drift, how you doing? I did it! I fucking did it! No! Stop! I did it! It wasn't even that. It was like, I really didn't have any people to play it with. It's like, the only time I got invites were when people wanted to do the raids, and they wanted to do hard mode raids, even though that I was under level. It's like, or I was underprepared, and it's like, I told them like several times I don't like doing it because I was under leveled, and I was under leveled, and I'd be getting carried throughout the entire raid, and I was just filling up that sixth slot, and it was just boring to me. I don't even know what that is, Marlo. Alright, let me see. I have to go up this 90-ish degree wall and then up a... Jesus, this is gonna be worse than that other freaking area. Damn it. I don't have any of the DLC if that's what that is. I play this game when I'm bored and I feel like turning on my PS4. And I've been streaming a lot on my Xbox One lately, so I figured I'd throw the PS4 a bone. Come on. And I suck, so I'm not really gonna pay for a DLC for this game when... Yeah! Oh, fuck, come on. I'm so glad I don't have a camera on right now, because I'd feel like bad for like shaking back and forth, trying to lean with momentum for the like I am in this game. Like I'm the guy on the bike. No! Yes! I get way too excited for something so stupid. Nope, and I fucked up. Come on. Get over that. I am the king of the pointed mountain. Oh, nope, I fell. This isn't even a hard area. It's like, oh, there we go. How did I feel on that? That was a cool color change. Don't stop the music. I got a little show buddy on that one. Wasn't good enough. Man, I'm really hating this game right now. Come on. I suck. Why do I suck? And I fucked up again. No, god no. I hope this is an easy track. I think it's on expert. I would feel so ashamed. I probably would have turned off the stream if this was an easy track. It actually might be an easy track for people who have played this game a lot. Nope. Oh. There we go. And I'm finished. Yep. She caught me. Echelon, you really caught me. It's definitely an easy track. Yay, Charles Trophy. Yay, I got a BMX bike. So apparently I passed one of my buddies on here. I don't know how I did that. Oh, well, that was the last mission in the game. Oh shit, I just nearly tripped over a freaking 12 pack of beers. Okay, let's see. Yay, level. I beat one of my buddies. With less faults, because he beat me. Damn. Definitely need to go back through and ace this, because I feel so bad. Oh, apparently that wouldn't last. I don't know why I hate credits. The future. Man, machine. Nope, they were on hard. God damn it. Yay! Extreme! I'm so happy that I can do extreme now. Yay. So much yay. Ah, come on. Get over the stupid. Ah, shit. Oh, come on. No. Ah, come on. Come on, get up. Damn. Now I'm playing on extreme. This is difficult. Oh, this isn't even a hard part. It's pissing me off. Yay. Oh, come on. Hate myself so much. Come on. Nope. Shit. Keep going. There we go. God damn it. Oh my god. Susan. Yes. Come on, get over the fucking damn it. Oh man, I'm just getting so mad. It's gonna affect when I have to go podcast. Ah, fuck. Come on, get over. Stop. Damn it. I just went over this hill. This is so much to ask. This isn't even a hard hill. It's just that little drop on the other end. Get, oh, Jesus. I'm at the very beginning of this little freaking mission. I can't hear this little track, and I can't even get over this damn job. Okay, got the job. Nailed it. Finally. And water. Right, get over. Get. There we go. Oh, yeah, TNT. That's great. Fucking explosive, and that's crash. Come on. Nope, nope, nope. How do I do that? I have no idea how I do this. Nope, nope. I hate myself. Come on. Come on. Stay upright. Damn it. Almost had it. Ah, come on. Ah, fuck. I'm so mad. And there goes TNT again. I hit it right, and that guy get that boost right off of it, and I fucked up. Oh, come on. Ah, shit. Well. God, I'm so mad at myself for playing Charles. Have a good night, Echelon. Thank you for stopping by. And yeah, it is definitely the weather. There we go. Ah, oh, come on. Fuck you. Fuck you so much. Come on. Hit. Fuck. Come on. Ah, fucked up. I am so mad. Oh my god, I need a drink. Pause. Pause. Whew. taking a deep breath. 3, 2. One. Oh man. Hey viewers, how y'all doing? Me, personally, I'm getting extremely aggravated with this board. Maybe it's just the weather. Maybe it's my motor bike skills. And my Bridge to Terabithia incursions that I'm having to go through right now. Come on, get the hill. It's like, this is... I have to get past this park to go up to the park that has this rock sticking out that... If I can hit right. Nope, missed it. No! Okay. A 120 freaking faults. Come on now. God damn it. Shit. God damn it. I'm probably just gonna go quiet in a few seconds just so I can get done with this, because I don't know what the hell is going on. Ah, come on, no! Why? Yeah, just air thrust. That makes it all better. Oh yeah. Get to the... Oh. Bam! Explosion to the face. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait. Whoa, fuck. I would rather be playing Borderlands the Handsome Collection right now. But I'm broke, because I'm jobless. And I can't do that. Crash. And hit the rock. And hit the face. I'd really like to get past the Bridge to Terabithia part. Like, for real. I just want to get through. This is so much to ask. Maybe the Pit Viper was a bad choice. Nail it, do the wheelie. Oh no. No! God damn it! Reset. Really?
Oh well.
Ah, shit. Come on. But being a dick, you stupid rock. Ah, shit, this is the rock facing from earlier that I was having problems with. Fuck you, stupid rock. I hate you so much. I hate you, Rock. Why do you have to be such a bitch? Why can't you just get demolition blown the fuck up? Oh, hey viewers, what's going on? I'm really getting fucked hard by this game right now. Kinda getting messed up harder than I was last time. Because a few minutes ago, I was past this part. Now I'm not even getting up this, I can't even get up this facing for some reason. Get up. Get up the stupid mountain. Please get up the mountain. Please, get. Get up the mountain. Crash. Drowned. I hope you drowned. Just drown. Yeah, that's it. Alright, here we go. Ah, shit. Taking a drink. Go, 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 no, 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 no. Damn it. Alright, I'm up. I'm the king of the mountain. I'm king of the mountain, king of the mountain, king of the mountain. I am the king of the mountain. All. Come on. Get. There we go. Yay, finally. No. And here's where I was stuck at last time. And boom. Come on, get the. Yep. Nope, god damn it. Oh. I'm king of the mountain. I'm king of the mountain. And even though I'm not at the top. And if I pull back, yep. Come on. Get to the stupid... No! Hey guys, how you doing? I'm good. I'm just... No, I'm not good. I lied. I'm furious. Can't get past this stupid part. Come on. Fuck. What? Nope. Yep. Oh. 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 No. Shit. Come on. No. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. I just wanna get up the. Oh, come on. Nope. And I just had my back roll over my face. Yeah, keep doing it. Why do I do this? Can someone put in the chat why I do this? All right, any two of you, either of you people, please. Can you explain why I do this? Not how, I know how. Turn on my PS4 and start of the game. But why? Why do I do this? Crash after crash after crash. 69, it's a sex thing. God damn it, I was so close there. Go, yeah. Yes! Yes! Keep going. Shit. Explosions extraordinaire. Alright, now to get this mountain. Oh, come on, keep. Come on, please. Trying to get through this map. I please, for the love of everything that is holy. God damn it. Angry. I'm so angry. I have nobody to loathe on my own. That's why I played this game. 'Cause I hate myself. And I wanna share the pain. I know my melody sucks. Oh God, I know it sucks. Come on, get it. Son of a bitch! Come on. Get it. This mop is fucking bullshit. Can't stand it any longer. Get in the fucking... This mop is seriously bullshit. The fact that I keep playing pisses me off even more. Keep going. Come on, get in there. But I will keep doing this as long as I can. Oh, I forgot. I feel like I'm near the end of this shitty ass course. Oh my god, I would have had it if I hadn't fucking hit triangle on accident. Come on, god damn it. My God, for real, I just wanna... Fuck! Fuck, fuck, shit, ass, shit, fuck. For the love of God, finally. No, come on, get up in the... Oh my God, almost had it. God damn it. I appreciate you, lone viewer, for being here in my time of pain. Yes! For the love of God, yes, finally! Piece of shot. You bloody piece of shot. Come on. I just want to get through this. This isn't a fucking... That was the first time I saw that freaking false end time left menu. Hey everybody, I'm glad you can come see me fuck up this game so hard that I want to kill myself. And not in the theatrical trials way either. The beer bottle upside my head 5 times I pass out or die. That's how dark it's gotten. And I'm only going to be streaming for about 10 more minutes because I have to go record a podcast. So hopefully I can beat this course within that up there. God damn it. Get back up there. No! Nope. Oh, there we go. God damn it. I'm fucking this rock. Oh yeah, how you like it, rock? Oh yeah, oh. It threw me off. Oh no! This is a huge stunt. I would not do. This is a trained dummy. I don't know how the fuck you're supposed to get momentum. I am weak. Come on. Oh, come on, that's horseshit. Alright, I'm just gonna have to end it here because I have to prepare for the podcast and maybe go get some more alcohol. If you like what you've seen, please follow me on Twitch to get notified when I go live. You can also, to get notified, you can follow me on Twitter at @knuckles_gg. You can also subscribe on YouTube. The podcast I'm about to go record is up there on there. It's youtube.com/gengamingnet, which is where the GG comes from in my Twitch handle or Twitter handle. If you liked what I've done, please comment in the chat real quick or send a message to me on Twitter. I'm usually good at replying. Trying to stream more, so the schedule is in the bottom of the video stream. God, I've had two beers and the anger is playing. Increased my drunken level, and I don't like that. Well, like I said earlier, a few seconds ago, I'm getting offline. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.